enshrined in this country's constitutional practice. Prosecutors are supposed to have discretion. We're elected to have discretion. That's the whole point. And that's why it matters who you elect, because you can elect somebody who, in their discretion, seeks the death penalty. Or you can elect somebody who, like me, in their discretion, promises never to seek the death penalty. That's not usurping the power of another branch of government. That's exercising your discretion within the framework created.